God, sweet Beowulf.
You are my best of all soldiers.
I know.
When all of them left, you stood there by my side. I'd like to give you two things. I've told you two things.
What is it?
Take my throne and protect my people. Fill the cup in my name.
Yes, I'll do it.
Do those two things.
Hush. Go to sleep now. Go to sleep.
What's this boy?
He came from the blackness.
Who came from the blackness?
Grendel, you must kill him.
Then kill him I shall.
Beowulf from Gilan.
Beowulf, I've heard of you.
Yes, many people have.
What are you doing here?
I have heard of the terrorism of the one and only Grendel.
Grendel?
Yes.
What
yes,
makes Grendel. You think you can stop Grendel, eh?
Oh, my mighty powers. Muscles.
We shall see.
I have defeated many opponents, but you have not heard.
Come with me, meet Rothgar.
Oh, yes, I will. Oh, you're a dirty boy!
No!
Escher! Sweet, sweet Escher! Why did the young die?
Your Honor, Grendel's hand.
Thank you very much, Beowulf.
You're very welcome.
You're super strong and you took down Grendel.
Yes, I did.
But now, there's a bigger problem. His mom came and he killed Escher. Take this armor and take down the mother.
I will, with all my might.
Beowulf, yes. I doubted you, but you brought back proof that you are capable of doing this.
I am Beowulf.
I give you Runting.
I'm very honored.
Avenged Escher, and you have taken down Grendel and Grendel's mother. Take this priceless item back to Geatland.
I will use it well.
Listen up, soldiers. Beowulf needs your help fighting this dragon. He's 50 years older and 50 years weaker. You can't just go in there like little old Beowulf did last time and slay Grendel and slay Grendel's mother. He's gonna need some help this time, and you're gonna be the one to do it. Are you with me, boys?
Huzzah!
Thank you! Anyway, Grendel was a piece of cake for Beowulf, but Grendel's mother gave him a little more of a challenge, but this dragon, this is going to take some serious work. And you guys can't be going in there all scared. I know it's scary. I know. You're going to be in that cage, and it's going to be dark in there. There's going to be moisture all over, and you're going to be like, oh, where am I? I'm so scared. But guess what? You're going to suck it up, and you're going to have to fight that dragon. And you're going to stab it, and you're going to stab it again, because this dragon is huge, and it's not going to go down with one little stab, man. You're going to have to stab it and kill it. Overkill, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Now, it's gonna be breathing fire. You're gonna feel the heat all over you.
Wiglaf, I want you to know that you've always been the soldier that stood there by my side when all the others have left. And I want you to know that no matter what, I'll always be there with you in spirit. No matter how this ends up. But let's go out there. Defeat this dragon and show him what we're made of. For Geatland!
Thank you.
Wiglaf, what do we do?
Hush, my child. This dragon has been terrorizing us for too long now. We must dispose of his corpse. Now help me push it off the cliff. Let's go! Let's go! Let's make sure this thing is dead. Let's get him out of here. That's what you get, dragon. That's what you get when you mess with Wiglaf, King of the Geatland. I'm disgusted in you. I asked you if you were with me, and you all were like, huzzah, but now look at you. You're just standing there, and you ran away like a bunch of not good soldiers. And, you know, Beowulf, he was laying there, he was like, where are they? Where are they? And I shed a tear, I think, out there when I was in that cave. I knew that he would have been happy if you guys were there. But you weren't. You ran away. You ran away. And then I was there while Beowulf was laying there dying. I came up and I stabbed that dragon right through his stomach. And blood was all over me, all over my face. And it was a godforsaken bloodbath in there. But I didn't care, because I was Beowulf's main man. And guess what? After I killed the dragon, he made me the king! I'm the king of Geatland now! And what are you guys? You're just a bunch of scrubs. Little scrub soldiers. You should be ashamed of yourselves. You're gonna go home, and you should cry yourselves to sleep. Because I know I'm gonna cry for you. I'm disgusted in you guys. Absolutely disgusting. I'm gonna open my mouth at the sight of you. Now, there's not much else to say. Other than, get out of here! Go! Both of you! Go!
Wiglaf, what is it?
Great King Beowulf! He's dead!
Say it ain't so!
It's so!
What must we do?
He told me two things before he died, before the dragon got a hold of him. I saw those big old fangs dug right into his skin. I didn't know what to do. All I could do was kill the dragon, you see. And that's what I did. I did it for him. God, he gave me this cape. Oh, I can still smell him on it. Oh, that's good stuff. Oh, Beowulf, he's the greatest man that's ever lived, I tell you. He told me to lead these men. He told me to lead the kingdom. And he told me one more thing, to build a tower in his name. He told me to call it Beowulf's Tower. Let's go.
Huzzah!
Build the tower!
Die.
What is it, boy?
It came from the blackness.
What came from the blackness?
Grendel. You must kill him.
Who is this Grendel?
An evil guy.
He doesn't know who he is.
What am I saying?
Who would have thought? A little old Wiglaf from Denmark.
Yes. Ray, you playing dress up there, Poopa.
He was such a great man.
Popcorn muffin? Just a little bit. Alright, muffin.
Now he's dead.
Popcorn muffin.
Yo, hurry up.
Let's make sure this thing is dead.
Oh! Oh my god. He actually freaking stabbed him.
The great Lord Walker. Beowulf is here.
Please, please, come in. Please, come in.
I heard you mumble while I'm back in 52. Lying awake and then tuning in on you. If I was young, it didn't stop you coming through.